what would that be?
Our most popular dish would definitely be the old-fashioned deluxe cheeseburger with onions fried in.
Why is that? What makes that special?
I think everybody just knows that's a good old grease spoon burger. It comes with the mashed in onions, and that's what people really want, just to pick up a big juicy cheeseburger with the fried in onions, and that's what we sell the most of.